Here we are for the 11th time this week. This race doesn't look like it's going to finish any better.
Green flag.
In fact, I'm starting second to last, because apparently zero X's still don't count as official laps. So, second to last, I am.
You're in the middle, three wide, clear. Still there. Right side. Got a full car on the right. Got a car on the left. Still there. You're on the right, three wide, left side. Still there.
Top five. Can I get lucky enough to get through the field in a matter of 20 laps to get there? That's the
left side.
$1 million question.
Clear on the left.
So far, so good. Up about five positions in three turns. Standard operating procedure. Who do I want to follow?
Right side, clear.
The whole fist when you turn.
Bannon, bad investment.
Left side,
dangerous.
Keep to the right. Clear.
What was that, mate?
Place to go, people to see here. Hopefully I'll be able to dive bomb anybody here. We'll try and follow this guy though, that's for sure. Didn't work. Should be able to get greedy. Maybe into the chicane.
That was fucking stupid, man.
It's gonna be 10 positions, first lap. I'm a buyer.
Left side. Stay on the right. Clear. Left side. Car stopped on the right. Clear on the left. Go to the bottom. Go to the top. Go to the top. Go to the top.
4X, get out of here. Flag. All right, well, let's make this position. Started 23rd. Currently in.
You're in the top 10.
8th. 15 positions. First lap. I'll take it. Hopefully my car didn't get any damage. I didn't make any physical contact, but sometimes a little lag contact. A little injured here. Balance is good, everything feels good, but we'll see with the on the straightaway if my speed's down and my lap times are down. Ta-da-da. I'm back. How are you guys doing?
You guys are really bad at this.
This track and car has been an absolute nightmare for me. I was doing decent, and then they went ahead and switched
right
the
side.
Setup on me.
Clear on the right.
So that kind of threw a wrench in my progress and basically reset everything. Been crashing left and right, mainly due to me overdriving over the curves and finding a numerous set of walls. And just some other jackassery from starting mid-pack. But doing okay for now. Up in the seventh position. Top five has a possibility here.
Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging.
Come on!
Catch these guys. 31-4, that seems a little down on pace. Then again, I think this the track, the qualifying times were down overall, so I think this is just one of the slower weather variants of this track. Anyway, these guys aren't pulling away too much at this moment. 3 seconds ahead of me, these two guys, that'll be for top five. I'm definitely striving for that. If anything more comes. But yeah, don't have my B license anymore that I grinded very hard for during the last week of the season due to a lot of this track and running the FR35 on Zolder, which is not a good track car combination. It would have been okay if it didn't have that stupid kink at the end. But yeah. Saw a lot of sad races over there this week as well. Catching Randall here a little bit. This has been one of my worst weeks in the history of iRacing. Looks like we're gonna have another bad news. Either way, we'll get there. I think this might just be
you got a full car on the left.
The last race of this week. I might just have to write chalk this one up as a loss. Week one. Let's see what we can do here though. Still chasing Randall. Apparently Randall had another incident as well. They kissed that wall, not sure if I got any damage from it. Haven't figured out this setup to be confident with it to be able to push hard. And because I can't push hard, my lap times are showing, and then whenever I do try and push hard, that happens. My position's got a little better. Glad I was able to have a gap to turn around, dude. Top speed should be getting up there. I think my top speed's down a little bit. Should be hitting 155 on that top end there. All right, let's put a good couple laps in here, see what the damage is.
Yeah, I'm a little quicker. Do you think I can get by you?
Fernando is faster than me. I wouldn't remember that. But anyway, it says something like along those lines. Is this going to be a battle of not letting the guy behind me catch up? Awesome. Let's see what this lap time was. Semi-decent lap. Well, it does feel like I'm catching Randall, so I could go for a top 10.
Check that.
You're in the top 10.
Yeah, I'm about a half second off of that. So it's not, I'm not dead in the water, which is good. But I don't think I'll be able to gain much more positions. Randall's my target. Somebody did a little bit of attrition there. Somebody did wreck out, so I do have top 10. In the books. I think we got Donington next, which is not a track I'm not good at. Which is one of the frustrating things. This is one of the tracks, this is one of my best tracks historically. I've beaten some really good drivers on this track. I just cannot figure it out. Donington's not one of my good tracks. There's flowy, high speed, have to nail your turn in tracks. Typically not my good at. See, I'm so nervous, especially through that last chicane. That's where a lot of my time is left. I think I can catch this guy there. Sounds... Yeah, I think I can catch Randall. mission accepted. Don't slow me down. Kids there, never hurt anybody. I wish I could make a, what's it called? Adjustments, anti-roll bar adjustments for this car. But you can't do anything but brake bias, which is a little disappointing. I'll survive. I wonder where my damage is, because I still, all my balance is there, just the arrow is down a little bit. I'm checking my mirror, if you guys can't see, my rear wing is straight. Probably just have a little bent up lip on the front wing. Since from kissing that wall, and or maybe just a little floor damage and can't really see. Ah, come on, Randall, get back here. It's 3.1 seconds ahead of me crossing on.
Got a slow car on the right, car stopped on the right. Go to the bottom.
This is good. This is good.
Dude, if you get in my way, you're gonna get protest, okay?
You have a lot of laps left. Still 12 laps to go.
7
seconds ahead of me. It was a semi-decent lap at 31.4.
Like that.
Oh, yeah. Would you miss your breaking point by half a mile? That's me getting in your way.
Well, you're in front of me and you're a lap car from move.
Some bold comments there. But yes, if you're a lap car, don't get this one. Alright, let's see if it's plausible to catch Tom and Michael Myers up there.
Car stopped ahead.
Something's plausible.
Go to the top.
Ask and you shall receive. That puts me in the 8th position. Let's make this a little bit of a race though, because Tom is not supporting any damage. He should be riding my tail. If I could take that half second off and just start running some high 30s. There's a possibility to catch Michael. Passing is going to be another story since I'm down on the air department. Either way, got a little bit of a race here with these two knuckleheads of Tom and Randall. Out of my 6. I think that's where my main race is going to be. We need to try and push real hard to catch Michael. That'll just lead me into a wall. Let's see how hurt I am here on this straightaway. I think he's going to walk by me. I think he's going to make this very challenging. Very, very challenging. I am running a relatively low downforce setup, so looking at Tom not catching me here is very reassuring. That means he's only going to be able to pass me if I make a mistake. So, mistakes then. 11 laps to go across the line. Mike is 8.5 seconds ahead of me. Tom's going to be hunting me. Racing where it's like if he wasn't behind you, you would never make a mistake and you'd just finish the race off easily, but because he's behind you, you end up thinking about him being behind you, like I'm doing right now, and talking about him being behind you, and then you're distracted and you make mistakes. I'm not going to do that though, I'm not going to be a statistic here. He was 0.4 coming out of that corner last time. He was not able to do anything. Maybe he was just running behind me just to, and not even gonna fathom the pass. Hopefully that wasn't the case. Ooh, got him. A little off there. Okay, half a second gained on Michael. Almost more than half a second.
10 laps to go.
Which is looking good. Decent lap there, 31-1. Let's keep this up. Michael might be on the table. A few laps to go here. Don't slow me down. I've got a bit bulk of that cut. Let's get a lap under the 31 mark. Alright, time's falling back a little bit in my pure skill of driving. I guess I'm gonna say so. It's going to be 9 laps to go after this. Basically, you have to take 7 to 8 tenths off in a lap. Yikes. Ooh, that'll work nice. A little on the edge there. Alright, another 4 tenths off in that time. Ooh, that was a nice lap. Let's do a couple more of those laps. Maybe my damage isn't too bad after all. You guys will be able to tell. I don't like looking at my speedometer when that's frick straightaway. I should be hitting 55, 56 miles an hour without draft. Ooh, mistake. That's a 2 3/10 mistake there. Not bad. Turned in a little too early. Headed back out of it. Threw my line off. Give Tom to catch up again. Give him a chance to catch up again. I can see Michael up there though. Whoop, whoop. Goodbye to Tom. Gonna need a mistake at a mic up there. Mm-hmm. You have to hit that curb just a little bit to get it right, but if you hit a lot of it, the tail end comes out, you're off the throttle. Top 10, 8th position. I think I had there was another bit of attrition that I missed, might have missed out on. fastness. Guys went pretty quick. Field cleared by a second lap, just about. Now I have a pretty good amount of breathing room in front of me and behind me. It's just a matter of not messing this up. So, on that note, some other cool videos coming your way. I'm going to try and finish up next real karting life video by the end of the year. I'm going to try and do that. It's about halfway down. Got some other really come on, give me a group. See, as soon as I break my chain of thought, my concentration, things go south. Back into race mode. Quick as random, get my position back. I'm glad I didn't burn my tires off too much. There. Through the water. I should get to it. Reevaluate the situation. Six laps to go. Randall's 3.5 seconds ahead of me. I get 2.5 seconds. Pushing here.
Five laps to go.
All right, I can do a second better than that lap. My 8th position back. It's going to be a front wreck. That is nice. That's good. Good line through there. Get back here, Randall.
Almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
I think we'll be just fine, sir. Got Tom catching me from behind. Not a fan of that. I'm Okay. All right. Took a good 8, 9 tenths off of him. Nice lap.
Thank you.
We can do that again. A little slow from the first chicane. Pretty quick through second chicane. Pretty quick through third chicane.
Hey Craig, can I get by you here?
Have a game.
You know, it's coming up the left.
Thank you, Matt.
Pretty quick for the first game. Take it. Come on, get back here, Randall. Putting in some good laps here. We're not getting any closer. I'll turn it up a little bit. So we've got 3 laps to go across the line here. Come on. I need a little help. Gained on him here, but not nearly what I need to be doing. 3 laps to go, 2.5 seconds later.
The left side of the guy.
Randall's pushing though, hopefully he'll make a mistake.
Number 23, can I get by you, please?
White flag, 1 more lap to go.
Every time. Nothing's happening anymore.
Good one, good drop.
At least I made it up to the last lap, which I believe is the first time this week. Worst I can do now is 11, because I know that's a bit too big.
Well done, number 13, that was a good hunt.
Either way, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed at least the first two laps. But as you can see, my overdriving skills paid off once again. I'm going to have 2.5 spins, more or less. Either way, thanks for watching. Hopefully next week will be a little bit better. Still got
to
figure
it's
stuff
over.
Out for this car, that's for sure. Don't give me a
great job, driver.
Oh, thanks. Thank you so much. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Till next time, stay true, race on. Like it if you did. Subscribe for more. I'll see you in the next one. Actually, let's see if I had an actual... Let's see what my damage was before. All right, I know I... What lap did I wreck? Okay. Here. I got front wing damage. Yes. This my wing is damaged. Alright, that's what was killing some of my lap times. Noted. Can't win them all.